फाइंड द एचसीएफ ऑफ 24 एंड 120. टू फाइंड द एचसीएफ फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली, दैट इज सी. 24, 120. Okay, now for this number last digit is 4, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Next number is 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now here we have 12, 12 is nothing but 2 6 12. Now 6 is nothing but 2 3 6. Now 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 1's 3. Now for this number, last digit is 0, so we take 5 here. First number is 1, 1 smaller than 5, so we take 2 numbers, that is 12. A number close to 12 in 5 table is 5 2's 10. 12 minus 10 is 2, 2 carried forward making it 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 4's 20. Now for this number, last digit 4, even, so we take 2 here. First number is 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Next number is 4, which is 2 2's 4. Now here we have 12, 12 is nothing but 2 6 12. 6 is 2 3 is 6. Now 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 1's 3. So now our HCF is, HCF is the product of numbers that are present here and also here. So now we should find the numbers that are present in these two places. I repeat, we should find the numbers that are present here and also here. So let us find, starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 and write here. Next number is 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 and write here. Next number is 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 and write here. Next number is 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So you cut 3 and write here. No more numbers are left. Therefore, you multiply all these numbers. Whatever number you get, that is your HCF. So let us multiply. That is 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. 8 into 3, 24. So 24 is our HCF. Am I clear?